I'm going to be the princess.
No, I want to be the princess.
No, Sophie.
I want to be the princess.
No, Timmy, you're a boy.
It's your turn to play Eenie, Meenie, Miney, Mo.
It's my turn to play Eenie, Meenie, Miney, Mo?
Choose to other players.
Okay, I choose Sophie and Timmy.
Oh no, that game's deadly. Whoever it lands on dies.
Say it together.
We all have to sing. Eenie, Meenie, Miney, Mo. It landed on Sophie.
No, that means I'm out. Yay, I'm safe.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. I'm off to school now.
It's your turn to play.
It's my turn to play Eenie, Meenie, Miney, Mo.
Honey, you have to pick your dad and I.
What? No, I won't.
You have no choice. We're the only other two people in the room.
I choose Mom and Dad.
Your dad is not in the room with you.
What do you mean? He's right there.
Sweetie, I think you have to say his real name.
I choose Mom and Edward?
I'm sorry, this isn't how I wanted you to find out.
That means he's not my real dad.
Come on, we all have to say the words together.
Say it now.
Eenie, Meenie, Miney, Mo.
Dad's out. I mean, I guess you're not my real dad?
If I'm not your dad, who is? Honey, please just let me explain.
Don't talk to me ever again.
Boo! Ha ha!
Jay, don't scare me like that. I'm not in the mood today.
It's my turn to play Eenie, Meenie, Miney, Mo. I choose, Brianna and Timmy. No!
Why would you choose me, Jake? I'm your girlfriend.
I panicked. Now, come on. We have to stay together.
Eenie, Meenie, Miney, Mo.
I'm safe!
Jake's out.
That's impossible. I was in the middle. This is rigged.
Jake. I love you.
I don't love you. I wanted to get you out on purpose because I like men.
Jake!
I'm very disappointed in your grades recently, Brianna.
It's your turn to play.
What? This isn't fair. It was just my turn already.
Choose now.
I choose Mr. Stevens and Timmy.
Oh!
Why does it say Dad? Mr. Stevens, are you my real dad?
I'm sorry. Your mother and I decided it's best if you never found out.
My whole life has been a lie because of you!
My daughter, please. We have to say it all together.
Eenie, Meenie, Meenie, Miney, Mo.
Bye, sweetie.
No, my dad!
Timmy, Mr. Stevens was your dad too?
He was.
That means you're my brother!
It's my turn to play Eenie, Meenie, Miney, Mo. I choose Brianna and...
Timmy, why would you choose me? I'm your sister!
And I choose Timmy. You can't choose yourself. You're already chosen. Okay, Mr. Know-It-All. I choose Eugene then. We have to say it together.
Eenie, Meenie, Miney, Mo.
Ha! Eugene's out. That's what you get for being Mr. Know-It-All.
Timmy, that's not very nice.
Eugene!
Wait, do you want to know something about Dad?
I really do.
He was the creator of Eenie, Meenie, Miney, Mo.
No. If he's the creator, how could he die?
Maybe the creator of the game, but I helped him control it. When you chose Dad to play, I rigged the game so I could get rid of him and put an end to this game once and for all.
But why did you get rid of Eugene?
I just don't like him. Congratulations, sister. You made it to the end.
You're free to go.
Bombastic?
Oh no, Jimmy, did you just get a TikTok sound? You have to say the rest of the sound. Answer carefully because if you answer it wrong, you... die.
Bombastic. They call me Mr. Bombastic. Bomba Fantastic.
No, Jimmy! It was Bombastic sign I.
Are you off to school, honey?
Yeah, Grandma.
We need cash.
We need cash? Why am I hearing voices?
Oh no, Grandma, did you just get a TikTok sound? You have to say the rest of it.
We need cash. Give me my money, you little...
Grandma!
I'm on a Mexican radio.
Hey girl, how are you doing today?
Not good. My grandma couldn't finish the rest of the TikTok sound this morning.
I said him. Said him.
Brianna, what's wrong?
I just got a TikTok sound. I said a...
Come on, you have to say the rest of the sound.
I said a boom.
Come on, hurry.
I'm trying to think.
I said a boom chicka boom. I said a boom chicka rocka chicka rocka chicka boom. I got it.
I'm so glad you're safe.
Come on, let's go to class.
Okay.
What is this?
You just got a TikTok sound, didn't you? I know this one.
What are you doing?
What were we just about to do?
I think I know the rest of the sound.
Okay, let's go to class.
No! It was okay, let's go.
There's my beautiful girlfriend. What's wrong, baby?
My best friend couldn't say the TikTok sound correctly. I think I'm just gonna go home early today.
One, two.
I just got a TikTok sound. One, two.
Babe, I know the answer for this one. 1, 2, buckle my shoe.
No, babe, you're not allowed to give the answer. You're only allowed to give hints.
I forgot.
Baby.
Answer now or be eliminated.
1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, buckle some more. 5, 6, Nike kicks.
Where do you think you're going?
Out?
Jump scare. I'm going home.
No, you're not allowed to leave the school without a note from your mother.
My boyfriend just passed away.
That's not my problem. Now go to class.
Mommy, look what I can do.
What the? Mommy?
Mommy? That's not something you should be calling one of your students.
No, it's a tic-tac sound. Mommy, look what I can do. Mommy, look what I can do. What are you doing?
I'm giving you a hint. It's an audio from this amazing POV girl's video.
I don't know the answer. She must be a nobody.
It was Ewa Ewa. The principal's gone. That means I can finally go home.
No, you can't go. You have to learn.
Let me go, Eugene.
Side eye.
Side eye?
Did you just get a TikTok sound? You're not smart enough to guess it right.
Side eye.
Let her go, Eugene.
Timmy.
Let's get out of here.
Thanks for getting me out of there, Timmy. Eugene is really weird.
It was no problem.
Anyways, I'm heading home now.
You know what it never was?
I just got a TikTok sound. You know what it never was? That's serious. It was never that serious.
Timmy, you got it.
I'm safe.
Anyways, I'll see you later. Bye.
You're not going anywhere.
Frick.
You're not going anywhere.
Frick.
Frick. This is gonna be a problem, isn't it? Timmy, please just let me go home. I want to see my family.
At least you have a home, a family. Everyone I know and love is gone because they couldn't say the TikTok sound correctly. If I don't get to see my family again, neither do you. Say bye-bye, Brianna.
Ashley!
Ashley? I just got a TikTok sound. Give me a hint now. Ashley, look at the floor. Ashley, look at the floor.
You really thought I'd give you the right hint, Timmy? It was Ashley, look at me.
There you are. Now get to class.
Just leave me alone, Eugene.
Okay, well, that's interesting.
You need to learn.
Okay, well, that's interesting. You know why?
Why?
Because...
Honey, you're home early.
Mom, today's been the worst day. When is this game gonna end?
Happy.
Oh, no. Getting today, it's population control day. Thou mustn't speak unless in poem.
Woe is me.
Hey, Brianna, how are you today?
Timmy, thou mustn't speak unless in poem.
Bro, no one told me.
Nay, Timmy. There thee lie, as dead as a doornail. My love.
Hey, babe.
Thou mustn't speak unless in poem.
Art thou, babe?
My love. My life. I wanted to be thy wife.
The sun is shining, the day is new. Bestie, I must ask, how are you?
Thy lover breathed his last breath.
Oh no, are you okay?
Thou mustn't speak unless in poem!
Be beautiful or be popular? I've always wanted to be beautiful.
Honey, I always thought you were beautiful.
No one else thinks so, Mom. It's still loading?
Ugly loser! Do us a favor and walk around with a bag over your head.
Just you guys wait. I chose to be beautiful. I'm going to be the most beautiful girl in the school.
There's no way that you could ever be beautiful.
I am going to be beautiful. That's what I chose.
I'm the most beautiful girl in the school. There's no way you'd ever look better than me. Let's make a deal. When you become beautiful, if you can get Chad to go to prom with you over me, then I'll believe you.
Deal.
I like your shirt, Brianna.
Really? Thank you.
Ew, why is Chad talking to ugly Brianna?
I'll talk to you again once I'm beautiful.
Huh?
It stopped loading. Didn't work. Nothing's changed. It stopped loading. It didn't work. Nothing's changed.
Hey, Brianna, stop. I want to ask you something.
Oh, you were talking to me.
I wanted to ask you if you wanted to be my date to prom.
Yes.
Well, well, looks like ugly Brianna is still ugly.
It says I should be beautiful now, but it didn't work. Chad did ask me to prom, though.
You can't go to prom with Chad. He's the hottest guy in the school, and you're ugly. You can only go with him if you become beautiful, or if you wear a bag over your head.
Chad, we shouldn't go to prom together. Just wait. I should be beautiful anytime now.
What are you talking about?
I chose to be beautiful. It finally stopped loading, but nothing changed.
Brianna, nothing changed because you've always been beautiful.
I chose to be beautiful. It finally stopped loading, but nothing changed.
Brianna, nothing changed because you've always been beautiful.
What?
I've thought you were beautiful since the first time I laid eyes on you.
No, you're just saying that to be nice.
I'm not. I really mean it.
Thank you. I should go. I have to get to class.
Brianna, look at yourself. You look beautiful.
I look beautiful, but I don't even look like me. I'm going back to the way I was before.
Is there something wrong with your brain? Why would you go back to looking ugly?
Because she was never ugly.
Chad, I don't get it. I'm the most beautiful girl in the school. Why did you choose her to go to prom with over me?
You are beautiful. On the outside. But inside, you're ugly. Come on, Brianna.
Okay.
I may have caved and texted my ex-boyfriend at 2 a.m. that I miss him. He replied with, come over. I didn't go, okay? I don't need a baby. This is going to tell me if my ex is the one I'm meant to be with or not. I'm gonna take that as a no. Ugh, another day, another charge. What? I need to borrow your charger.
No, I'm using it.
I'm only at 10%. I'm going to die.
Here, hurry up.
It's not working. Let's try this.
That's the emergency charger.
This is an emergency. It didn't work. There must be something wrong with my charging port.
Did I hear something wrong with the charging port? Hold still.
Hold what? What happened? You made it worse. I'm at 2% now.
There's one more thing we can try. Come with me.
Wait.
Honey, did you just use the bathroom?
No.
Oh no, you aged. You were lying. You can't ever lie because every time you lie, you get older. Look, I dyed my hair green.
It looks really good. It doesn't look like I've aged. Hey, Eugene, I didn't do the homework. Can you give me all the answers?
Brianna, are you trying to cheat?
No.
Hey, Sophie, I've lied twice today and I haven't aged at all. I think I'm immune.
No way, you're so lucky.
Hey, Timmy, you're handsome.
Thanks, Brianna. That's so nice of you.
And Jimmy, those are really nice shoes.
Really? You think so?
I've said so many lies today and I haven't aged at all.
Look in the mirror.
Jimmy?
Good morning. It's time to take your medicine.
Bombastic side eye.
No, Miss Applewood. There'll be no side eyeing today. Now take your medicine.
You really thought you ate that?
No, I don't. But you need to eat your medicine.
No, I don't want my medication. I want girl dinner.
After you take your medicine.
Girl dinner.
No, please don't start singing again.
Girl dinner. Girl dinner.
All right, unplug her life support. Applewood, you soiled yourself. Come on, let's go and get you cleaned up.
No, I'm in my pooping my pants era.
What happened to your clean girl era? Let's bring that back.
Clean girl aesthetic.
Exactly. Now let's get washed up.
You're giving me the ick.
You're giving me the ick because you smell so bad. Where'd you get that? What are you eating?
My husband. Today we will be making our last girl dinner.
Applewood, are you on your phone again? Your grandchildren don't want you to have too much screen time.
Mind your business, or
then! What is our dessert? Moldy muffins, yes. That's my favorite food. I need my glasses. Cake, no. Too sweet. Need some mold on it. Pizza, no. Too cheese. Too much cheese! No! Yes. Toenail clippings. What's my drink? Wash it all down with a 7-Up. Good. Girl dinner. Hummus? Delectable. Red olives? All right. No. I'm not taking my vitamins.
Miss Applewood, you need to take your vitamins.
No, I told you I'm not taking my vitamins, Susan.
See, this is why I told you to stop yelling so much.
I don't yell. Anyways, scrumdiddlyumptious.
Applewood, your grandchildren are here to see you.
Tell them to go home. I'm busy.
You're not busy.
I'm trying to see what kind of dog I am. Ah! Today I will be seeing who has a crush on me. 6'5". I would climb that like a tree.
Miss Applewood, what did you just say?
No one's talking to you, Susan. Bartender, I don't know because I'm a material girl. He doesn't make that much money. Cancer, oh, he's a 10 out of 10 in looks.
No one would ever have a crush on you, Miss Applewood, because you're not a very nice lady.
That's not true, Susan. I have a husband.
Sweetie, is it time for school?
Yes, I think so.
Sweetie, you need to ask, what time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 8 a.m. It's time for school.
Lunchtime.
Brenna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is.
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 12 p.m. It's time for everybody to lunch. Except Timmy. It's time for Timmy to be my lunch. No, Mr. Wolf, please!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry! What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for everyone to go home.
It's time to go home. I'll see you tomorrow, bestie. Stay safe.
You too. Mom, I'm home. I'm so hungry. Mom, is it time for dinner?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 5 p.m. It's time for me to have my dinner.
Mom!
Sissy, where's Mommy? It's time for dinner.
She's just sleeping.
Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry. You need to ask. What time is Mr. Wolf?
Ask what? Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry. You need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Who?
Mr. Wolf! Mr. Wolf!
Uh-oh. Looks like little Sissy ran out of time. It's time to be my meal.
Go away. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 9 a.m. It's time for school. You're late.
I don't care. I'm not going. My mom and sister are gone. What? What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 9 a.m. It's time for you to go to school.
I told you I'm not going.
Uh-oh, you got a mark. 5 mistakes and you're out.
Out? Like...
Yes, exactly. 2 plus 2. Brianna, what's the answer?
I can't answer it. I don't want to make a mistake.
I know the answer. It's 3.
That was Timmy's 5th mistake. 5 mistakes and you're out. Brianna, hold this.
What is wrong with you? Why did you give that to me to hold when I wasn't ready?
Chill out. It's no big deal.
No, I can't chill out. I have 2 marks now. 3 more, and I'm out.
Giving her that to hold was a mistake. What? How is that a mistake? Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away one of your marks. Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away one of your marks. No, that's my last mistake. You still have 3 left.
It was her mistake, not mine.
Hey, guys.
You can't sit with us.
Why not?
The reason Sophie's dead. You let her die so you didn't get another mark.
Why should I get a mark? I was the one who made a mistake. 5 marks and you're out.
You're so selfish. Your shoelaces aren't tied.
Hmm? Why would you do that?
Sir, she made a mistake. She forgot to tie her shoelaces and then she tripped.
What? No, you tripped me.
You're now school's target. That's what you get for killing Sophie. You're gonna be next.
Go team! I knew you would win, Jake.
Of course I won. You were cheering me on.
Look, it's Porky the Pig. Get it? Because you're fat?
My name's not Porky, it's Cynthia.
Porky, I can smell your Big Mac scented sweat from over here. Stinky, funky, like, ew.
Why are you so mean?
Why am I so chubby? How did I gain so much weight in a day?
Oh no, did you make someone insecure? You were born with a curse. If you make someone insecure, you'll get their insecurity.
So you're saying I'm stuck like this?
I'm ready for cheer.
Brianna, you really let yourself go.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll lose weight in no time.
Well, until you do, you can't cheer with us.
Are you serious right now?
I'd like to audition for the cheer squad.
Porky, you're skinny?
I told you, my name's Cynthia.
Wait, Cynthia, I should apologize.
Mommy, when is Daddy coming back with the milk? It's been 2 years.
Stop crying. I said stop, you're making it rain. You're 6 now, so it's time you know. You were born with a curse. Whenever you cry, it rains. You can't tell anyone about this because they might judge you for your curse.
I can't believe Derek broke up with me.
Aw, Brianna, it's going to be okay. Come on, let's get you home. It's raining. Let's wait till it stops.
No, it's okay. It will stop raining now.
The rain actually stopped. How did you know it would stop raining?
I have to tell you something. I was born with a curse. Whenever I cry, it rains. But you can't tell anyone about this, okay? They might judge me for it.
Cry, baby.
Why would you do that?
Come on, cry. I want to see it rain.
How do you know that?
I'm sorry. I told them. Honey, that means your soulmate must have had his first kiss. Every time your soulmate kisses someone new, you will receive a lip mark on your face.
No fair. Why is my soulmate kissing other girls?
You're so lucky. Your soulmate's only kissed one girl. Mine's kissed so many.
Maybe he's kissing those girls looking for you. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter. You're the one he's gonna be with.
You're right.
I think Jason and I are going to have our first kiss today. I'll finally know if he's really my soulmate.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We just had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great. I gotta go.
Good morning, Steph. You haven't received a lip mark yet. I guess Jason's not your soulmate?
Even if Jason's not my soulmate, I'm still going to be with him. Maybe I just haven't received my lip mark yet.
Maybe.
Uh-oh, you received another lip mark. Looks like your soulmate kissed another girl.
Yeah, I guess he has. Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie. What are you doing?
Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie. What are you doing? Why were you trying to kiss my boyfriend?
It's not what it looks like, Steph. He might be my soulmate.
We've been best friends for 10 years, and you'd really just go behind my back like that? Go ahead, kiss him. I wish the best for you two.
Steph.
So, should we still kiss?
Yes. Steph already hates me, and I need to know the truth. Nothing. You're not my soulmate.
Chad, you are so funny.
Steph, I...
Brianna, save it. I'm not mad at you anymore. I'm with Chad now. What's up?
It's Steph.